Well, time now for the weekly edition of The Next Frontier. Fish farming has been the main source of livelihood for many Kenyans living along the coastal strip. But in the recent years, the amount of fish caught from the ocean has reduced drastically, posing a food security risk. On this week's episode of The Next Frontier, Philip Kitani introduces to us seaweed farming as an alternative farming method. Take a look.
On this week's episode of The Next Frontier, I'm in Kibuyuni, Kwale County, looking for a group of women who have taken to the sea for a new form of farming. From a distance, they look like fishermen at work, but on a closer examination, it turns out they are women working on ropes and nylon bags that hold some floating plants. These are the seaweed farmers of Kibuyuni, Kwale County. While many are scrambling for land to cultivate, this group has taken farming to the sea, and they have chosen the seaweed, a green and brown plant that is suspended on ropes and is spread over a distance at low tide.
Mkulima mmoja akapoa shamba lake, akatumia shamba lake bloki 66. Tukawa sasa tupanda huko.
Most of these farmers are replanting the grass that was unhooked from the nylon rope by waves.
Tendeni ku mashamba tukapandeni mwani kwa sababu ukipanda mwani
she is among 50 members that acquired knowledge and skills on farming seaweed from Food and Agricultural Organization, FAO.
Kumbe si tumekuwa umaskini, kumbe tuko na kitu ya kuweza kutusaidia mbeleni.
Every member was allocated a farm after researchers surveyed the marine area and confirmed it was viable for the project.
Ile miradi yetu midogo midogo iliyokwama pia tutakapopata hizo hela tutazidi kuisukuma mbele ende mbele.
They visit their farms every 14 days to clean and tighten the ropes, replace those washed away and the fallen seaweeds.
Tuliweza kuuza mauzo takriban tuliposaidia ufadhili na KCDP, tukauza tan 41, tukapata milioni moja na laki tatu na bla bla.
At first, their efforts were rewarded with buyers coming from as far as Zanzibar in Tanzania. But this year has been a difficult year for these women, as they have not sold a single harvest. But despite all the teething problem that these farmers are going through at the moment, they insist that they are not going to give up on this kind of farming, as it is a higher return venture than any other business.
Over the years, communities living at the coastal part of Kenya have relied heavily on the ocean as a source of income, but overfishing has seen a serious depletion of fish in this ocean, forcing these communities to look for alternative sources of income, like this seaweed farming in Kibuyuni, Kwale County, that is changing lives. Philip Keitan for The Next Frontier.